Yes, beloved people, it's a joy to be here now. How you all feeling this evening? Let me hear you say, John! Whoa, 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 Lord, have mercy. The forces in life were trying to keep my down. Ja-ja, walk through the heaven, God. I'm still moving on. Christ, who now revealed himself unto us in the person and of his imperial majesty, Emperor Elia, Joe, Slasia, the first. Yes, greetings also to the 12 tribe of Israel, last and scattered and founded island of Jamaica. Greetings also to the Orthodox faith, which is not one of writs and rights, you know? But you have to be born again in plain words, see? Well, right now, touch it down, sure shot.
Oh,
from the Lord and righteousness from a God of his salvation. Oh yeah. This is the generation of them that seek him, that seek that face of Jacob. Lift up your heads, O ye gates, and be lifted up, ye everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in. The King of glory shall come in. They say, who is this King? This King of glory says, the Lord strong. Strong and mighty. They say, who is this King? This King of glory. God is mighty in battle. Yeah. Shouting up on everything. So we have a shot in the program. So we're gonna do this one. I was done on the studio one label some years ago by Mr. Delroy Wilson. I'm on redid it. It's called Conqueror.
You have conquered, I die.
Thank you all very much. I'm just gonna touch two more songs there, yeah, them quickly. It's a promoter. I'm gonna do this one, it's one of Judas. Oh no, you can't say Rasta never tell you. Yeah, you know that tune, eh? Alright. No one's gonna form against the nation of Rasta. Lord, gonna fear from Isaac and Jacob, you know what people. People, you can't say Rasta never tell you. You can't say that he come again. This one goes out to all Rasta people out there and all people. Lord, gonna be reminded of Jacob. People, you can't say Rasta never tell you. No, you can't say that. We read the book of Genesis, so from Genesis 1 to Revelation, for your confusion, it's a solution. Yes, yes, you can't say Rasta never tell you. You can't say that. I just want to thank the item very much enough, really. invite them onto the Sierra Nevada. This is my first year on the Sierra Nevada show here. So give thanks and promote time to all who put their foot together, you know? Rastafari, hopefully I and I will be there next year in full swing, set speed. All right. All Rasta people, let me hear you say, Joe! Rastafari! Well, all right, I'll leave the line with this one. It's called DJ and the Rising Uncle. The program can get shot. See? So.
Come again! First shot, drop
out. Hold it down. I want you all to put your hands together for the Sure Shot Rockers. These brethren really do a great job for right now, you know? Yeah! So let's say, I know. Come down, man.
Dignified. Let him know that he's very relevant and important to the 17th annual Sierra Nevada World Music Festival. One more time. And from Los Angeles, the Sure Shot Rockers, let them hear from you also. I said it before, and I'm going to repeat for emphasis. I want to thank you all for coming here. And let's say thanks to Warren and the many supporters who put together this most fantastic festival in North America. Let's hear it for the promoters. This is beyond the ordinary. Who else is going to bring this whole syndicate to the South, to Northern California but Warren? Who else? Who else? So again, we want to thank you all and let's say thanks to the promoter because this is a very relevant festival. Guess what? The Soul Syndicate band and their friends will be here next. To all, look, there's Los Angeles crew, the Mendocino County crew. Thank you all. I won't take up too much of your time, all right? Because we're running slightly behind.